So, good morning. We will be leaving Radcliffe very soon. And here it is. My husband is cleaning the car before we leave. Here he is. Here. 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh, sorry. What is that? I put my finger right in front of the camera. It's a hot morning again. Wow! Egg roll house? I didn't see that the other day. And my husband is still cleaning the car. And it's done. Not yet done. I thought it was done. It was not done. Where are you, dear? Ah, here you go. There you are. There you are. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Totally wet.
Alright,
yeah, you are?
No.
Alright, huh?
Oh.
Clean car?
This is the place with the egg roll inside.
Yeah, I just saw an egg roll house. I didn't notice
that
there is an egg roll house here. That is where you almost choked.
People tell me they had the best egg rolls.
Really?
Yeah.
So if you say so, I wouldn't even try to try. I wouldn't even try to try.
Right. So we're leaving?
We are leaving.
Go out this way. This is about 31W for the town.
So,
and we have to hit the gas station.
Here, can you tell me again what the master plan is?
We're gonna drive from here to Georgia.
Georgia.
they stay overnight in Georgia in some place called Americus or something like that.
Well, that sounds very familiar to my ear.
Then from there we go to Pensacola, Florida, let my baby chill out on the beach.
Oh yeah.
And then,
shall I wear a bikini?
Oh yeah, you ain't got to wear nothing for me.
I hate you.
Then we head on back to Louisiana.
Come
along.
Okay.
Our
okay.
Bye.
Good.
Bye.
Can you hold it for a while?
Bye.
Put it. Okay. So I made it. So I want to see how Bubble Farm looks like here in the States. So, this is the plan. I would get to see another kind of bubble farm, which means in English, pig farm. So in the Philippines, I know how it looks like. Well, there was also a bubble there that did not belong to that place in the Philippines. So, yeah, I hope that bubble will see me in the States. So, bye-bye. Yeah, he is tanking before we start leaving Riot Cliff. Are you done, my dear? Are you done? Okay.
continue on I-44.
on my mind.
And you
know what, there even if I have to turn around now, but it's still, I've been to Georgia. Yeah, I told you that an hour ago. It almost said something. Just cut it off in the middle. That is where I'm. Taking my dignity.
Recalculating.
I am really.
Then take a breath ahead.
See there? You know what, dear? Look, Chickamauga battlefield.
Taking a break, a little coffee break in Ringgold, Georgia at a gas station with this lovely girl here having donut and coffee.
Yeah, hi. My baby, this is a race track. Where is he going?